set your camera up in a place where you're not going to be able to move it. I'm using one of Ms. Compost's book stands. You can make your own stand out of books or magazines or boxes, whatever you have around the house. All right, so what you do, the big part of a stop motion is only moving your subject a little bit at a time. So every time you move it, you're going to hit the little camera button. So I'm going to click, move out of the way. Move it one little bit, click, move it, click, move it.